My name is Janet Koh. I'm a full-time caregiver to my 85-year-old bedbound mother with dementia. In 2014, I discovered my mom had dementia when I realized her increasing confusion. She cannot remember the children's name and she mixed up the grandchildren's name. I also noticed her personality and her behavior changes. She was very sad, very depressed, fearful and suspicious. She kept saying that there's people in the house trying to harm her. She repeated her questions even when I answered her many times. I ate her. I dressed her, I feed her, I transfer her, turn her regularly on bed to prevent pressure sores. I take care of her emotional needs, which is very important. I take care of her social needs. I make sure I bring her out on outings and she's involved in family's activities. I also take care of the finances at home. I also take care of my self-care needs, which is very important. If I were to fall apart, she has nobody to take care of her. And also have fun in my caring journey, because I believe laughter is still the best medicine.